What's up? Welcome back to Modern Traders. I'm Ben. I'll be your host. Before we get started, I want to invite you over to the Discord. It is free to join, and we do have daily call outs and resources. Modern Traders LLC on Insta and ModernTradersLLC.com. And we do put a lot of work into trying to get these videos out almost daily for you. So if you get anything out of it, please remember to like and subscribe. Get us a little love with the YouTube algorithm. And today we're going to have a quick discussion about Viacom. It's ticker symbol VIAC, Viacom CBS. You know it, you've seen it, you're aware of what they do, so we're not going to waste time talking about it. Today we're going to talk about the potential for upswing coming up into earnings. Now they have earnings on Thursday, and as you probably already know, there's a scandal with Archegos Capital a couple months back. A lot of stocks tanked because of it. Viacom was the number one holding, the number one tanker, down below $40 level right now from highs over $100. So we're going to discuss the chances of this perking up going into earnings on Thursday. And like AMC we're talking about yesterday, the question is, do they have a future? And I don't see this having any chance of getting back to that $100 level, guys. But this is a giant company with a worldwide footprint that everyone is aware of, and it is going to be around for many years to come, and I do see it growing during that time. Now, Viacom CBS, the television broadcasting service, obviously that's going the way of the dinosaur. Streaming services are taking over in general, and Viacom CBS is getting into the streaming market, so they do have a chance to continue to see profits and growing in the future. But unless there's a major change to their business model, I don't see them getting to that $100 level ever again. But they do have some noteworthy news coming up. They do have things that that spike up interest and could cause temporary catalyst situations. Reaches a new deal with the NFL for long-term multi-platform rights through 2033. Obviously, football is going to be popular. It's going to see a spike in popularity, most likely coming out of the pandemic. So that's going to be something to see some gains about. Paramount launches Paramount, or they launched Paramount Plus, which is the streaming service I was talking about. And this is going to be their best chance at seeing growth and profit over the coming months and years. But taking a look at the graph, the 5-day graph, you can see that they have been on a downtrend. They had a peak at the $42 level, and they have downtrended all the way back down to about 38 now. And I would like to actually see this pull back a little bit more. We are having a downtrend today, so we could see this pull back a little bit farther to previous support levels for a better entry point. But I do think that there's a pretty good chance of seeing this run up into earnings. Taking a look at the one-year graph, you see we are just testing support at the 200-day moving average, and we would like to see this hold for a spike back up to that 100-day moving average. And we're not expecting a huge move here, but from the $38-$39 level, we could see a return to that $44-$45 level. If earnings end up beating, if there's any kind of good guidance, hopeful sentiment going into Q3, Q4 to end the year, then we could see this start to run a little bit. I don't see this getting too high, though, guys. I think this caps out at $50-$55, and that's if we have good news catalysts and a green market to go with it. But we do want to see this support hold at about 39 that we're at now. I'd like to see this pull back a little bit farther to this bottom support line for an excellent entry point on this. But if not, if we see it hold support level that it's at now and start to move back upward, we'll be watching for that support at the top of the screen at 44 would be the price target on this movement. But just something to keep on your radar, guys, going into earnings. Till next time, I'm Ben. This is Modern Traders. Thanks for stopping by.